In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create different types of flipping text animations. Let's get to it. Open After Effects and create a new composition, then select the Type tool, click and type something. You can adjust the text via the character window, and once you do, make sure you align the text horizontally and vertically so it is at the center of the composition. Then switch back to the selection tool and expand the settings of the text. Click the Animate button and select Enable Pair Character 3D. Then click the Animate button, select Rotation, then click the Add button, Property, Opacity. Now we need to adjust the rotation values to give the text the starting point. You can do that on any of the axes, but I prefer to do the Y rotation, setting it to 90. That way the text will be visible from the side. And after you adjust the rotation value, make sure you set opacity to 0 as well. Then open Range Selector 1. Make sure the time indicator is at the beginning of the text layer. Then create a keyframe for offset by clicking on a stopwatch icon and set it to negative 100%. Then move 1 second forward and set offset to positive 100%. Then expand advanced settings, set shape to ramp up, then set ease high to 50% and ease low to 50% as well. And this will give us a very smooth flipping text animation, which we can make even smoother by adding motion blur. If we scroll all the way up to the text layer, we need to check this icon. If you don't see these settings, click toggle switches and modes until you do and enable motion blur. If you still don't see motion blur after checking the icon, that means your render is set to Cinema 4D. So if you right click in the empty space, select composition settings, then go into the 3D renderer tab, then make sure renderer is set to classic 3D, then click OK. And that should bring back the motion blur. So here we have it, very smooth text. And you can adjust the rotation values at any point. If you don't want the text to be flipping on the Y axis, you can go back to those settings, set Y rotation to 0, and set X rotation to, say, negative 90, and that'll give you a different type of flipping text animation. So it's that easy. Thank you guys for watching.